A new exhibit at the New Mexico History Museum focuses on the state's hot springs. Curative Powers, New Mexico's Hot Springs, is a photographic exhibit. It explores well-known resorts and lesser-known hot springs. The photographs range from the late 19th century through the 1980s, documenting the evolution of our hot springs. They will also show how people dressed for the spa over the years. The exhibit opens Friday, March 18th.